This is a guided meditation for meeting your higher self. You will learn how to connect with your higher self, how to strengthen this connection, and how to listen to the invaluable advice. Your higher self is always with you. It's simply a matter of being still and tuning in. With this connection, you will be guided to make the right choices in life and really live your life to your highest good. So let's begin. Bring your attention to your breathing. Breathe in deeply and slowly, allowing your stomach to expand as you breathe in. Exhale slowly, feeling your body beginning to relax. Again, breathe in, and then breathe out slowly, letting all tension flow away from your body. Breathe in, and breathe out. Breathe in, and breathe out. One more time. Breathe in and breathe out and relax. Now bring your attention to your feet. Starting with your toes, you can feel them becoming very heavy as a wave of deep relaxation begins to make its way up through your whole body. This sensation is like a beautiful light of emotion as it moves from your feet, through your ankles, and into your lower legs. And your feet, ankles, and lower legs are now feeling very heavy and very relaxed. A feeling of sheer peacefulness overtakes your whole body as you begin to relax more and more. Feel this loving, warm sensation as it travels over your knees and into your thighs. And you feel very calm, very relaxed, and very, very peaceful. And you can feel it as it travels slowly up your thighs, over your hips, right up to your waist, and your body begins to get heavier and heavier, and you become more and more relaxed. This sensation, this wave-like feeling, brings with it a sense of joy, a sense of deep, deep tranquility. You feel so very, very heavy. You feel so very, very calm, so very, very relaxed. This loving wave now travels up through your chest, over your shoulders, down your back. Can you feel it? Deep relaxation. All the time as this wave moves through you, you become even more deeply relaxed as you drift along to its wonderful dance of serenity throughout your whole body. This feeling is like nothing you have ever felt before. Feel your body as it tingles and glows with the warmth of this loving sensation of peacefulness. And you feel so very, very heavy, so relaxed, so calm, so peaceful, but at the same time, so light in your soul and your mind. Enjoy the experience. Enjoy the wonderful feeling of this calm and peaceful relaxation. This beautiful wave of love and peace now travels up your neck, up and over your head, and down your face. Your eyes are relaxed, your nose, your cheeks, so deeply, deeply relaxed, and so very heavy. And you cannot open your eyes now, even if you wanted to. So heavy. Your mouth, your tongue, and your ears are so relaxed, so peaceful, so calm. And you can feel this wonderful sensation of deep peace as the wave keeps traveling all over and throughout your body. You are so very, very calm now. So deeply, deeply relaxed. This loving, relaxing, and gentle wave of energy continues down your shoulders and your arms to your elbows, all the time helping you to go deeper inside yourself to the most loving and peaceful place, your private place, where no one can go, only you. And remember, you are safe, you are loved, and you are protected, always. And the wave of pure relaxation makes its way down through your wrists and into your hands. Even your fingers are relaxed. You are now so relaxed that your whole body is still. Your whole body, mind, and soul are still. So very still, so very heavy, and so deeply, deeply relaxed. Your body is so relaxed that you cannot move any part of yourself, even if you wanted to. But that's okay, because you don't want to. You feel as if you are one with nature, one with the world, one with the universe. Now for a few moments, stay in this state of bliss, maintaining that feeling of peacefulness and harmony. Just breathe gently and listen to your heartbeat. See yourself surrounded by a magnificent white light. A truly brilliant light with many golden speckles shining through it. See this light as it surrounds your whole body, above your head and beneath your feet. And you feel cocooned in its warm embrace, and it sparkles and it shines. This is the light of protection, the light that keeps you safe on your journey to meet your higher self. Can you see it? Now visualize roots growing out from the soles of your feet. See the roots going into the ground beneath you. See them as they push their way through the soil. And you can hear the sound of the earth moving as your roots pass by. Push them deep, deep into the ground. Now anchor these roots deep within the earth itself. These roots are grounding you grounding you to Mother Nature herself. Now you see yourself on your own private island, walking along your well-trodden path. Up ahead, you notice that your path splits into two, and you can either choose the left path or the right path. The choice is yours. You continue along your chosen path for a while, noticing the tall, elegant trees with the branches stretching up to the sky, and you can hear the birds calling to each other as they soar high above you. Can you hear them? As you reach the end of your chosen path, you see a large meadow, and this meadow is filled with flowers of all kinds and all colours. Notice how magnificent and detailed each flower is. Notice the vibrant colours. You breathe in deeply and inhale all the different fragrances that surround you. Breathe deeply. As you walk slowly through your meadow filled with flowers, you notice the warmth of the sun on your face. It is comfortable and rejuvenating at the same time. And you feel a gentle warm breeze as you walk along. As you are taking in the beauty of all your surroundings, you notice a few little creatures running around you. You see small fluffy bunnies munching away on the flowers and the grass. And you see a beautiful deer and its fawn watching you as you pass on by. And you are not afraid of them, nor they of you. And you sense that they don't fear you in any way, and that they accept your presence here. You see before you a massive ancient oak tree, and you walk towards it. It's a very old tree. And you see that there is a door within this tree with a large brass doorknob in the center. You reach out and slowly turn the doorknob. To your amazement, you see a room beyond and you step into it. The room is large and comfortable, with many framed pictures on the walls. And you take a look at them, and you realize that you recognize the person in them. It is you. It is you from many, many different lifetimes, dressed in many different styles of dress, but you still recognize you. Take a look at the images for a moment. Really look at them. You walk to the other end of the room, where there is another door, and you open that door and step through. And you find yourself in a beautiful, light and airy room. And there is a table and two chairs. And the decor of the room is your choice. Is it the 21st century? Is it the 18th century? Or maybe it is medieval times. Whatever feels right to you, it's your room. Really look around your room and notice all the tiny details and remember them. You pull out a chair and take a seat, and you wait. In your mind, ask your higher self to come to you, to come and be with you now. You feel the air around you begin to change. It becomes almost tangible. You can almost taste the thickness of it. As you sit, you look at the chair opposite you, and you can see a small, beautiful, golden light hovering above the chair. Can you see it? This golden light grows larger and starts to take form, to take a shape. And as you watch, feeling very peaceful and very calm, you see the shape has developed into the most beautiful being you have ever seen. It takes your breath away with its beauty. Is this being male or female? What are they wearing? What colour eyes do they have? What colour hair? This beautiful being is your higher self. This beautiful being is who you truly are. You see a wispy golden cord come out from this being and grow towards you. And you watch without fear as it attaches itself to you. You are now fully connected to your higher self, and it feels as if this cord has always been there, because it has. You just never noticed it before. Allow your mind to be still and wait for any impressions, images, or words to filter into your mind. What does your higher self want to tell you? Feel free to ask a question. If there is something you want the answer to, ask the question. Your higher self may communicate with you through words, pictures, or just an instant knowing. So sit for a while and get to know your higher self. Ask any questions you wish. Take note of what you see, hear, and feel. Be at peace with yourself. Talk to you and listen for the answers you seek. It is now time to leave your higher self and return to the here and now. So you stand up from your seat and thank your higher self for meeting with you. And you can feel the love coming from this amazing being of light. The love this being has for you is eternal. And the love that you have for yourself is eternal. And you feel so peaceful, so calm, so relaxed. And you feel so very, very happy. And you turn and walk to the door and leave the room. And you walk back to the outer door, seeing once again all the framed images of you hanging on the walls. And you step through the door and back out into the meadow. You walk back along your chosen path, and as you do so, you are becoming more aware of the natural sounds around you. And you are becoming more aware of the room you began this meditation in. So now, take a deep breath in. Slowly and gently exhaling out. Again, take another deep breath in. And slowly and gently breathing out, feeling the seat beneath you. One last time, deep breath in, slowly and gently breathing out. You can, if you want to, stay listening to this music for as long as you wish. And whenever you are ready, very gently bringing your awareness back to your body, you can give your fingers and toes a wiggle. And whenever you feel ready, you just open your eyes, coming back to waking consciousness.